guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you some blind bags that my mum made for me, and so I'm gonna open them with you and share what's inside. So the first one is red. So here's red. Now I'm gonna open red. And here's red. It's the blind bag red. So this is, I think it's a teddy. Nice squishy one. So I put this over down here. The next one is yellow. So here's yellow. So I'm gonna open it right now. I don't know how to open it, but yeah. It's really cute. It's a little doll look. So here's the doll. It's really cute. She has two buns and a little diaper. And here's the bag that she comes with. So I'm gonna put it over here beside the thing. Beside the teddy. So the next one is green. So this is green. So now open green. It's a num num. So this one smells like, it smells like s'mores, and it looks like s'mores too. It might be s'mores chip, I forgot the name, but and has lip, I think it's lip gloss. Yeah, lip gloss inside. That's taste of flavor. It's strawberry, candy cane like. And this smells like cookies and all them. So yeah, that's nice. So I'm gonna put this over here beside the teddy too. And the next one is pink. And this is the last one. So I'm going to open this and see what's inside. Oh, it's a fidget spinner. It's a rainbow fidget spinner. Cool, right? So I'm going to put this over with the num num. And we hope you had a great time seeing her unboxing us toys. And make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you are new. And thanks for watching, and spin on to the next video. Bye.